हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू दिस सेशन ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग ग्राफिक्स एंड डिजाइनिंग। माई सेल्फ विमल सलोद फ्रॉम एलजी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम केसेस ऑफ द लाइन एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो डिस्कस्ड व्हेन लाइन इज इंक्लाइंड टू बोथ प्रिंसिपल प्लेन दैट इज HP एंड VP, हाउ प्रोजेक्शंस कैन बी ड्रॉन। Let us now see some another examples. Given data is the front view of line AB, 90 mm long, measures 65 mm. The front view is inclined to XY line by 45 degrees, and A is in VP and 20 mm below HP. Another end B is in third quadrant. Draw the projection and find out inclination of line with HP and VP. So first of all, you should be able to identify the given data. Here, the front view of line AB, 90 mm long, measures 65 mm. It means elevation length, front view length is 65 mm, and true length TL is 90 mm. The front view is inclined to XY line by 45 degree. It is apparent angle, and front view is making angle. So it is apparent angle alpha. Alpha is 45 degree. Position of end A is given. Another end B is in third quadrant. We know that what is the location for third quadrant. It is below HP and behind VP. So here guideline is given. B dash will be below XY line and B point will be above XY line. Draw the projection and find inclination of the line with HP and VP. It means we have to find true inclination angle of line with HP and VP. We have to find out theta and phi. Now let us start to draw the projection. Draw reference line XY. Draw a projector. And A is in VP and 20 mm below HP. So A point will be on XY line as it is in VP and 20 mm below HP. So below XY line, you have to take a distance of 20 mm and that point is A dash. So we have located A and A dash. Now, next data is elevation length is given and it is 65 mm. Elevation is here, A dash point is elevation. So from A dash point, draw elevation length. Horizontal line 65 mm. It is A dash B to dash. So here elevation is parallel to XY line. So its top view gives true length, true inclination angle. We have true length, so we can use this data. So now take projection from B to dash point in upward direction. So on this projector, somewhere we will get top view of B to dash, that is B2. Now I have drawn this projector in upward direction. Why? Because guideline is given, point B is in third quadrant, and as we discussed, it is in third quadrant, so top view of end B, that is small b, will be above XY line. That's why we have drawn this projector in upward direction. Now take compass size equal to true length 90 mm. Keep A point as center point and draw an intersecting arc on this projector. So it is that intersecting arc, it is point B2. From B2 point, draw a horizontal line, it is locus of B. Now, join points A and B2, it is the true length 90 mm in top view. Now, another data that we have is alpha 45 degree. Means inclination angle of this front view is 45 degree. So take compass size equal to elevation length 65, A dash point center point, and draw an arc in downward direction. From A dash point, draw a line at an angle of 45 degree because front view is inclined at 45 degree. So this point is B dash point. From B dash point, draw a horizontal line, that is locus of B dash. Here this arc is drawn in downward direction because we know that and B is in third quadrant. And in third quadrant, B' point should be below XY line. That's why we have drawn this arc in downward direction. So A' B' is final front view. Now we can take projection from B'. So draw this projection line from B' point till you get the intersecting point with locus of B. So it is point B. Join A point and B point. So AB is final top view. Now we have to find out true inclination angle of theta and phi. So here when you measure this angle of line AB2 with this XY line, that is true inclination angle of top view in two lengths. So it will be an answer for phi. And we have to also find out theta. So take compass size equal to 90 mm, A' point center point, and draw an intersecting arc on the locus of B'. So this point, intersecting point, is B1', join A' B1', that is true length 90 mm. Now measure inclination angle of A' B1', that angle is true inclination angle of line in true length, it is answer for theta. Another angle, to measure inclination angle of this AB2 true length in top view, that would be answer for phi. So in this way we can find out the required answer. Next example, EPD of line AB is 50 mm and A is 20 mm above HP and 30 mm in front of VP. Another end B is 50 mm above HP and the length of the line is 80 mm. Draw its projections. So here the main data is EPD, and we know that EPD, it means end projector distance. So end projector distance is given as 50 mm. So let us summarize the given data. EPD 50 mm. True length is given, true length of line. The length of line, it means it is true length 80 mm. And location of end A is also given, 20 above HP, 30 in front of VP. Another end B is 50 mm above HP. So these are the main data which are given. Now we can start to draw its projection. So first draw the reference line XY. On it, draw a projector for end A. It is 20 above HP, so above XY line, take distance of 20 mm, that is A dash point. 30 mm in front of PP, so take this distance 30 below XY line, that is point A, so we got A dash and A point. Now EPD is 50 mm, so it is A dash and A, it is projector for end A. Projector for another end B is at a distance of 50 mm from this projector. So from this projector, take 50 mm dimension, this distance take 50 mm and draw another projector. Now, next data given is point B is 50 mm above HP. End point of line is a point. Okay, so end B, you can say it end B or point B, it is 50 mm above HP. Above HP distance, that distance we have to take above XY line. So on this projector, we have to take the distance 50 mm. So mark 50 mm distance, and it is the point at 50 mm above XY line. That point is B' point. And from B' point, draw this horizontal line, this locus of B', join A' B', is A' B' is front. We have the data. True length 80 mm. So keep A dash point as center point, compass size equal to true length 80 mm and draw an intersecting arc on this locus line. So this point is B1 dash point, join A dash B1 dash, so it is true length in front view 80 mm. We have true length, so from that we can find out plan length. Draw a projector from D1 desk, from A point also draw a projector, both of the projector intersecting at this point, so it is the top view of B1. So AB1 is plan length. So now we have the answer of the plan length, and we know that on this projector somewhere we will get point B. We have plan length, so take compass size equal to AB1. A point is center point, and draw an intersecting arc. So it is the point where it intersects. So it is B point. From B point, draw a horizontal line. This locus of B. Join A point and B point. So AB is final top view. So these are the varieties of problem, and you should notice that some data are given and some are required to find out, but the basic concept to solve the problem remains similar. Thank you very much for watching.